Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Hello and welcome to a sold-out Rashid Stadium in Dubai for this Crunch Group B encounter at the 17th AFC Asian Cup between Palestine and Australia. Temperature in Dubai, 23 degrees right now. Bit of a breeze whipping around as well. The sprinkler's currently on to slick up the pitch here as well at this boutique stadium, which houses 12,000 people. Every ticket has been sold for this game. Rogic gets rid of one defender, whips one in. McLaren! Jamie McLaren has his first international goal. He blew the earlier chance, but he does not waste that one.
Really good combination. Three players in motion. The Palestinian defence, as it was, destabilised. No problem with the offside call from that position. A mile onside. And Rogic, heavily criticised against Jordan, finds the assist.
Mabil wants it deep. That's the target. Omar Mabil, make it two for Australia. The young man has his third goal already for his country. Australia go bang, bang, and have that two-goal buffer inside 20 minutes.
That's the ball, perfect, just perfect from Chris Economides.
Can they work it short? Economides, here's a chance. Sianu off the bench for Jamie McLaren. And both of his available strikers right now have scored for Graham Arnold, and the 3 points are safe as Australia make it 3-0.
Why Sianu wasn't in the starting lineup? This is exactly what people were imagining. He's got his chance off the bench to show what he's about. He's had a couple of very impressive moments already. And this is icing on the cake. Expert header.
It's full time in Dubai. Australia 3, Palestine 0.